Yeah, and we were gonna let her go down the hallway past and out some candy in her wheelchair. That's what she wants to do, that basket.
Oh!
Well, we're not gonna be able to do that, I don't guess.
Probably, unless we get the residents' permissions to say.
Well, we'll just go to the desk and do it to the help, because we don't do it, we don't do it to the patients anyway.
Yeah, because it's just the residents, they're, it's one of their rights not to be.
I'm snoozing.
Huh?
Just lying there. You wanna go pass out some more Christmas goodies? Wanna go pass out some more of your Christmas goodies?
Okay.
Should we give them some of your? Some of your ginger cookies? Your Moravian cookies? You got three boxes of them this year. Three whole boxes? Let's get you ready in your chair. You wanna go now? Wanna go now?
We're to the dining room or what?
Well, we go out to the nurse's station. We can't give it to the patients. We can't take pictures of the patients.
Well, maybe we shouldn't even.
Residents. No, we can go to the.
Okay.
Nurse's station and pass them out there up front in the lobby.
About this basket right here.
Yeah. Look what I've learned how to do. What do you want? What Susan and Bonnie brought me back from New Mexico.
For you.
Okay.
Miss Santa. Miss Santa Claus.
Had a goodie for you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I guess put this up or what?
No, we're still passing it out.
Thank you.
think the ringer's gone out of it.
No, it's there. Just barely. It's darling. Soft. Uh-huh. It's almost like fur, isn't it? Like fur.
Okay, now. That's perfect.
Who gave you your wreath and then hung it upside down? You ready to get back in the bed or you want to go for another ride? You don't care? Well, let's just... We're just going to...
Drive around again, huh?
Spend all our time in the bed.
How about you?
I'm fine.
We can go out the front. Yeah, for a little while.
Oh, that's good.
Salem.
Do you remember who sent them?
Winston-Salem College. Mama used to go to school.
Oh.
You need to tell everybody Merry Christmas. I'm going to send these to all your nieces and nephews. So tell them Merry Christmas.
Yeah, you keep one of them.
We will.
Keep one of them and pass them around.
Okay. Can you sing that Up on the Housetop Christmas song for everybody?
Up on the housetop, down to the chimney, with Saint Nick.
Can you tell everybody a great big Merry Christmas? Let's hear you say that.
Merry Christmas!
Good for you. That was great.
I'll say it along the way. Merry Christmas!
Okay, that's great.
This good?
Not this big. This takes some machine.
I bet. We're not spoiling your lunch, are we? You want it in a box? Shall I wrap it?
What's that, a great big what?
Nothing.
Oh.
What's a great big nothing? I got it. Lip is peeling there.
Sometimes it feels good.
Doesn't it feel good? Too bad your windows don't face this direction. First time you saw her, or you met her, do you remember?
No.
How many years ago?
This was
Neil? Neil and Beverly in Florida? Beverly's having a 50th birthday, and Neil has asked us to send to Beverly our comments, our things that we remember about. You remember Beverly?
Yeah.
Tell me how you remember her. You remember the first time you saw her? Second time?
I don't remember nothing now.
You don't remember Beverly? Neil's wife?
Not as a person.
As what?
Name.
Just the name? Of it in a minute.
I don't have it here.
Do you remember Neil?
No.
with something that we can mail to Beverly. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
There is enough to shelf out for everybody. She sure did.
In what way?
Doing things for making them possible. When they visit Florida.
Pardon?
When they visit Florida. That's all I'm going to say.
Okay.
That overtaxed me.
You do?
Not very near it.
Well, we don't have to finish this today.
Okay.
We can add a second chapter next week when I come. Okay. Tuck it away and save it. When I come back, I'll bring it. And we'll add a chapter every time I come. But you got to be thinking about it. I think that's cooled off enough now.
More pictures.
You want to know what they're going to serve for lunch?
No, I want to know how many are coming.
Today?